And the breaking news, check this out in Kenosha, where there has been a house explosion. Let's go right up to Matt Salemi in News Chapter 12.
Kathy, quite a bizarre explosion. Not strong enough to blow the house over, but as you see, completely knocked the entire brick facade off the entire house, blew out all of the first floor windows at this explosion. It's at 60th Street and 14th Avenue, and right now WE Energy's crews and Kenosha Fire Department are on the scene. The brick facade completely knocked off as the result of the explosion, all the first floor windows blown out, and firefighters are still here on standby in case they are needed, but it appears that they've got the gas shut off and they are out of danger at this point because the fire department is starting to break down. Still word on the cause. We are still on the scene assessing, but it does look as though the danger has passed. We'll continue to monitor the situation. Still no word yet as well if there was anybody inside when the house exploded, but there is a car in the driveway. Reporting live at News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.
All right, thanks, Matt. Later.